Reverse catch-up is one of my favourite drills done with snorkel and fins. You start with both arms by your side at your hips, and this drill is going to have 3 points of rotation. The first rotation is as you rotate your hip up to lead into the recovery, getting the armpit dry. The second rotation is your hand enters and you rotate forward as if you're finishing at the wall, and the third rotation is again coupled with that pulling motion. This is a drill you must absolutely try called